ready? Start. In pursuance of the order of this court dated 17 February 2016, the university has filed a counter affidavit in these proceedings. Through its registrar, full stop, the university has stated that after the entrance examination is conducted, students are at that stage required to deposit only an amount of rupees 500 for registration for the purpose of counseling and document verification, full stop. Thereafter, students are furnished with an opportunity to participate in counseling and to lack and college of their own choice, full stop. The allotment of institutions is made after this process is completed on the basis of merit and the choice which is indicated by the students, full stop. After the institution is allotted to a successful candidate, comma, the candidate is required to confirm his or her seat by depositing an amount of rupees 15,000 as a confirmation fee, against which a confirmation slip is generated, full stop. The purpose of generating a confirmation slip is to calculate the actual number of vacant seats for the next round of counseling, full stop, para. At this stage, it is open to the candidates there to deposit an amount of rupees 15,000 for confirmation of the seat or to quiet the purpose of counseling so as to leave the seat open for the next round of counseling, full stop. The university retains the amount of rupees 15,000 which is non-refundable for the reason that the students must seriously participate in the counseling. Otherwise, students would lack their choice and obtain a letter of allotment and subsequently not turn up to take admission, full stop. If this were to take place, the university will not be in a position to calculate the actual number of vacant seats for the second round of counseling for other students who have not obtained admission in the first round, full stop. This amount of rupees 15,000 is adjusted against the annual fee and the university transmits the amount of the college where the students have taken admission, full stop. The amount is kept in a separate account of the UP State Entrance Examination, full stop. The balance which remains after transmission of the amount to respective colleges is spent on the development of government engineering colleges in the state and not for the use of the university, full stop. The government degree colleges charge a low fee and as a result of this, these colleges are unable to generate funds for their work, full stop, para. Moreover, it has been stated that the sanction of the state government is taken for the utilization of the amount, full stop. For the current session, it has been stated that 26,589 students deposited an amount of rupees 15,000 each after counseling, out of which until date the university has transmitted the amount deposited by 20,365 students to the concerned colleges against the annual fee for 2015-16 where they have taken admission, full stop. For 2015-16, the process is going on since the university transmits the amount of the college after a demand being raised, full stop. It has been stated that these apply only to a situation where a student has taken admission in a college and has left the course of study under which circumstances guidelines have been laid down. A preliminary objection which has been raised at the hearing of the special appeal is that having due regard to the provisions of Chapter 8, Rule 5 of the Allahabad High Court Rules 1952. A special appeal would not be maintainable against the order of the learned single judge, full stop. Dealing with the submission, it has been urged on behalf of the appellants that the contention of the appellants is that the learned single judge has transgressed the jurisdiction which was invoked in the form of a writ petition under Article 226 of the Constitution for challenging an order of the prescribed authority declining to stay the execution, full stop. In a writ petition challenging the order of the prescribed authority declining to grant stay of execution, it was urged that the learned single judge has not only set aside the original decree, but has also set aside the execution proceedings and even rejected the subsequent prayer for return of the plaintiff, full stop. In these circumstances, it has been urged that as a result of the impugned order of the learned single judge, which arose from a writ petition challenging an order declining to stay the execution, the original proceeding have been sent aside. The appeal stands concluded and the appellates are foreclosed even from pursuing their rights and remedies in accordance with law. We find merit in the submission of the appellants that the special appeal would not be barred by the provisions of Chapter 8, Rule 5 of the rules. The court in the present case, the order of the learned single judge is assailed in the special appeal on the ground that in issuing the aforesaid directions, the learned single judge has transgressed the limitations on the jurisdiction of the court under Article 226 of the Constitution. As we have indicated, the limited prayer before the learned single judge was a challenge to the order dated 13 October 2015 declining stay of execution of the decree passed by the prescribed authority in suit number 19 of 2013, full stop. The learned single judge in the limited issue which had arisen before her was called upon to decide whether a case was made out for stay of execution of the decree of otherwise pending disposal of the appeal before the district judge, full stop. The learned single judge has not confined the decision of the court merely to this aspect, full stop. The learned single judge holds that the decree itself has to be set aside and has accordingly set aside the release order dated 14 July 2014, full stop. The execution proceedings have been set aside, full stop. Moreover, the prayer made by the appellants for return of the plaint has also been rejected, full stop. As a result of the last of the directions, the appellants have been foreclosed for seeking remedies which are available in law, full stop. In this view of the matter, the learned single judge has acted in excess of jurisdiction, full stop. Hence, it cannot be held that the special appeal is not maintainable under Chapter 8, Rule 5 of the Rules of the Code.